Break.
Okay, y'all. We are here at the Waffle House. It's more busy than we expected because we came later than expected. It took a lot longer to deliver those Thanksgiving meals than we thought. But wait till you see what's about to happen. Hey y'all, I'm here with Miss Judy, and she's gonna tell us a little bit about Trisha and why she's so awesome.
Trisha is on the mark, doing her job every day. She does for other people, she's out of her heart, she loves everybody, she's good to people.
Yeah. We've been watching her interact with everybody, make them feel really welcome.
And she does, she works hard, she's had a rough road all her life, you know, deal with this, deal with that, but she just takes
Well, I hope when you see me give her this gold envelope that you just do a log clap for me. Can y'all do that for me? All right, y'all. Thank you so much, Miss Judy.
My name is Kathy, and we're from Kingstown Family Life Center. We are giving away blessings from Thanksgiving to Christmas Day, and we were nominated. We had this Judy over there give us a little testimonial of how great you are, and we just want to give you this. It's not much, but it's just to show you that you love and appreciate it here in the community.
Classes, and we're looking for a church building, but right now we're just there for fun.